अस्सलाम वालेकुम। हेलो, वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट द अनदर टॉपिक विच इज़ क्रिप्टोग्राफी एंड इट्स टाइप। क्रिप्टोग्राफी इज़ द टेक्निक्स ऑफ सिक्योरिंग इंफॉर्मेशन एंड कम्युनिकेशन थ्रू द यूज़ ऑफ कोड सो डैट ओनली दूस पर्सन ऑफ द होम द इंफॉर्मेशन इज इंटेंडेड कैन बी अंडरस्टैंड इट एंड द प्रोसेस इट दूस प्रिवेंटिंग अनऑथोराइज एक्सेस टू द इंफॉर्मेशन। द प्रीफिक्स क्रिप्टो मीन्स द हिडन एंड द सफिक्स इन क्रिप्टो मीन्स द राइटिंग। इनक्रिप्शन इन क्रिप्टोग्राफी द टेक्निक विच आर यूज टू प्रोटेक्ट इंफॉर्मेशन आज ऑब्टेन फ्रॉम द मैथमेटिकली कॉन्सेप्ट एंड द सेट ऑफ रूल बेस्ड कैलकुलेशन नॉन एज अ एल्गोरिथम टू कन्वर्ट द मैसेज इन द वे डैट इट मेक इट हार्डर टू डिकोड इट। टेक्निक्स यूज फॉर क्रिप्टोग्राफी इन टूडे एज ऑफ द कंप्यूटर इज ऑफन एसोसिएटेड विद द प्रोसेस व्हेन अ ऑर्डिनरी प्लेन टेक्स्ट इज कन्वर्टेड टू द कोड विच इज द टेक्स्ट मेड सच दैट द इंटेंट रिसीवर ऑफ द टेक्स्ट कैन ओनली डिकोड इट द हैंस द प्रोसेस इज नोन एज द इनक्रिप्शन। हेयर आर द सम फीचर्स ऑफ द क्रिप्टोग्राफी। Confidentiality, information can only access by the person for whom it is intended and no other person expect him can access it. Integrity, information cannot be modified, storage or transaction between the sender and the intended receiver without any addition to information being detected. Non-reputation, the creator and the sender of information can deny his attention to the sent information at the later stage. Authentication, the identities of the sender and the receiver are confirmed as well as the destination origin of the information is confirmed. Types of cryptography, here we will discuss about the different types of the cryptography. Symmetric key cryptography, it is a encryption system where the sender and the receiver of the message use a single common key to encrypt and decrypt message. Symmetric key system are the faster and simple, but the problem is that the sender and receiver have to somewhere exchange key in a secure manner. Next is hash function. There is a no uses of any key in this algorithm. A hash value is fixed length is calculated as per the plain text, which make it impossible for content of plain text to be recovered. Asymmetric key cryptography. Under the system, a pair of key is used encrypt and decrypt information. A receiver public keys is used for the encryption and receiver private key is used for decryption. Here we will discuss about the different applications of the cryptography. Computer password. Cryptography is the widely utilized in the computer security, particularly when the creating and maintaining password, when the user log in the password is hash and the compared to the hash that was previously stored. Digital currency, the safeguard transaction and the prevent the fraud. Digital currency like Bitcoin also use the cryptography. Secure web browsing. Online browsing security is provided by the use of cryptography, which is a visual user for the dropping and the man in the middle assault. Public key cryptography is used by the secure SOC 10 layers. Electronic signatures serve as a digital equivalent of the handwriting signature are used to sign documents. Next is authentication. Crypto is used for the authentication in many ways, situations such as the when accessing a bank account, logging into the computer using secure network. Cryptographic methods are employed by the authentication protocols to confirm the user identity. Next is cryptocurrency. Cryptocurrency is heavily used to cryptocurrencies like Bitcoin and the Ethereum safeguard transaction. End-to-end encryption. End-to-end encryption is used to prevent two-way communication like video conversation, instant message and email, even if the message is encrypted. So hope you understand. Thank you so much.